my album is called My Lucky Scars because I was in a terrible car accident 12 years ago and had 30 surgeries, died twice, came back to life, and I'm just so grateful to be here. And you know, the scars on my body are God's saving grace, and that's why I called it My Lucky Scars. And there's inspirational songs on there, songs of hope and faith and songs about love, and I just wanted to cover all aspects of emotions and what we go through as humans in life. And it's just a good record to put on and like get in the car and drive down the road or while you're cleaning your house. It's not a record that interferes with anything. It's good, like, easy listening music, and so I think people will really like it, and I'm very proud of it.